kalaban po sa inyong pagdating. Ako naman po, ang intention ko lang naman po dito, number one is ever, always, is yung gun safety and awareness and responsible gun ownership. We really want to promote awareness and gun safety sa lahat, to all. And pangalawa na po noon, lahat pong kikitain dito sa proceeds na ito ay lahat po mapupunta sa aming yearly project na project deal or yung lumagat na engagement activities for realization. Lala po, mag-enjoy po tayong lahat. Maraming salamat po. Welcome po.
Narinig ko naman kanina, yung purpose nitong activity, itong Shootfest, which is napakaganda po ng mga purpose niya, which in turn, I regard it as advantageous sa mga personnel ng PLTCOL. Promote ground safety, yung camaraderie ng PLP, of course, sa mga other stakeholders, especially so yung members ng Rizal Shooting Club. And yung noble purpose, again, is itong yung fund, yearly fund for the DEAR project, DEAR project, yung dumagat engagement for realization ng Antipolo City Police Station. Napakaganda po nung nakita ko ngayon the atmosphere. Ano pa ba ang natatakutan natin? Nandito na po lahat. Kompleto tayo. Kumbaga sa approach ni government, the whole of nation approach.